Bonjour. I can't remember if I saw the following comments in the news regarding the government or the yellow vests, but here's what the comment says. Ils commencent à nous pomper l'air, c'est rigolo. Pomper l'air, it's a bit old to me, it's a bit 80s. Possibly not, more likely 80s. So the person who said that probably is at least 50 years old. Maybe not, but most likely at least 50 years old. And that's really, these clowns are starting to get on our nerves. D'accord? Tu me pompes l'air, it was, again, it's a bit 80s, I think, but you're getting on my nerves. D'accord? We have many ways of saying that. I think the most common nowadays would be tu me gonfles, okay? You're inflating me. D'accord? And that's the way we would say it. Tu me gonfles, you're getting on my freaking nerves, really. D'accord? And then there was this headline that said, that read, that Koé, who's a talk show host or someone on TV in France, said that il a failli passer. And he said, j'ai failli passer. Then that means I almost died, okay? J'ai failli y passer. It's a way of saying I almost died, d'accord? Because he was sick. Alright, that's it for today. If you have any comments or questions, please post them below this video. And if you have any questions about the course, you can email me at alex@language-c.com. You can take a look at the link. It's in the description. You can access the entire course, 7 levels, over 90 hours of video lessons, over 30 hours of listening comprehension videos, and over 190 written exercises to drill you on all the most important things that you would have learned only in immersion in France. And I've really simplified every single lesson so that you can understand French, sound like a native speaker, and understand them, finally, giving you all the pronunciation tricks that you need. If you want to subscribe to this channel, do so and you'll get more videos, and share this video with your friends. And don't forget to download the app, it's in the description, so you can start learning for free on the go on your cell phone or iPad. And I will see you soon for another video. Salut, à bientôt!